Meanwhile, the Presidential Empowerment Initiative Fund has donated 100 bags of mini milk worth 40,000 kwacha to elderly women in Kamlanga Ward of Lusaka's Kawata constituency. For details in this report, we join Wilson Muninda.